Tibaba,
hi, I'm Jim, and today's listening challenge is going to take you on an African safari into the world of percussion. One of Disney's most loved films, it's got to be The Lion King, which tells the story of a young lion cub called Simba. This was one of the first Disney films to embrace the African culture and its music. And The Circle of Life, one of the things I really love about the opening track of the film is the use of so many different percussion instruments. So using sampled percussion instruments and a keyboard, I'm going to show you how to put a percussive groove together in the style of The Circle of Life. Okay, what to listen out for? So I'm going to try and recreate the percussive groove behind The Circle of Life. And to start off, I've got a drum kit here. So that's a kick drum, a snare, and a hi-hat. But things get a bit more interesting when I start adding some African percussion. This is a djembe. And this is a higher pitched African drum known as a conga. But then I've also got some smaller percussion items. This is a shaker. And a triangle. So when I start building them all together, we get this effect. So hopefully that gives you some guidance on what to listen out for. So for your listening challenge, watch the clip of The Circle of Life. Listen really closely to what all the different percussion elements are doing, and then try and recreate some of those using household items. So for example, here I've got a pepper pot, makes a great shaker. I've got a waste paper bin, makes a pretty good djembe. So get those items together, play along with the track, and as an extra activity, if you're feeling like a professional percussionist, try and play two instruments at the same time. Make sure you ask whoever owns these items whether it's safe and whether you can use these first. So from Simba and me, it's goodbye for now and see you next time.